So Cody Bellinger returned to LA and Dodgers fans across the stadium were cheering for him, but in the second game of the series, those cheers turned into boos. They weren't actually being serious because they were messing with Cody Bellinger. He robbed a home run, and again, this is how it went.
He lifts a fly ball to center field that sends Bellinger back onto the track, at the wall, Bellinger brings it back!
He's getting booed, and he's holding out his arms like, really?